The steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coals somehow.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham!
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please, I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder. That useless quack has failed, Mr. J. And you know down, what that down, means.
Down.
Oh, I think we can do better than that.
Down.
Get in here, Mr. Hammer! Mr. J, I need him back here like yesterday!
Who is Harley?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
The steam is blocking the exit. If I follow the pipe back, I may find a way to shut it down.
Only what was on his TV.
He was like some kind of freaking monster.
He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of there.
And next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looks normal.
Okay, he looked like the Joker.
Yeah, it was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan.
It must be.
He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the bat.
This is gonna be easy. If Batman's dead, we can rule this
Batman's here!
You guys need to make sure you hit a barn this time!
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker. Can't hack this panel without access to the city municipal codes.
So?
I'm just saying. I thought the whole point of being locked up in here was that Batman was out there, you know, in Gotham.
You scared?
Listen, if anyone asks about Mr. J, tell him he's fine. No, don't tell him anything. Well, tell him that you're not gonna talk about it. And then shoot him in the face, okay?
Are you insane, Polly? Have you forgotten about her boyfriend? Way I hear it, the whole world will forget about her boyfriend soon enough.
They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Seriously. Don't get too cocky.
Did you pee your pants?
Funny.
Look, I'm sorry, man. I just can't believe you're so scared of a man dressed up like every night is Halloween. He's probably just nervous.